as electricians, we're never off duty. We spot an enclosure with a hole in the bottom. We wonder, is it IPXXB? We see that blue flex denoting 230 volts coming down from the top socket outlet, which is hardly connected to the fabric of the building, coming into a socket below with a gland, which maintains its IP rating. And all the time we're thinking, who did this work? And did they throw their dummy out the pram?